Volume 5.
What do you mean by
the NCF and BCF 2005 is classified by the given two tables. NCF 2005 contains 5 chapters, whereas BCF 2008 contains 9 chapters. Chapter 1, perspective, it means in the brief, and whereas in the BCF, chapter 1, background, level perspective. In NCF 2005, learning and knowledge, and in BCF 2008, child development and learning.
This year, 2007, chapter 6, curriculum 4 room. And chapter 7, schools and design for curriculum. And chapter 8, assignment and evaluation. And last, chapter 9, systematic reform. Thank you.